Life and growing up in the former Socialist Republic of Yugoslavia in the 70s and 80s of the previous century was carefree and relaxed, and teachers were well respected during this time period. In such a system, Željana Radojičić Lukić, an unusual teacher from Serbia, was growing up and developing her personality. Then the Civil War began, and Yugoslavia broke into pieces. New countries were formed. Željana became a refugee, not unlike her students, neighbors, friends. She lost her home, her homeland, her close friends. But she preserved her optimism, her motivation, and the faith that only education can make the world a better place.
Činjenica da sve možeš izgubiti u jednom trenutku, u jednom danu, osnažila je mene kao nastavnika, jer sam tada i sama shvatila da je obrazovanje jako bitno.
Kada sam saznala da učiteljica Željana neće predavati u sljedećem razredu, toliko sam bila razočarana i tužna, jer bilo mi je nezamislivo da nema više učiteljice Željane, da nećemo više pevati, igrati, svirati.
Even as a young teacher, Željana already realized that without a stimulative environment, there is no productive learning. And without productive learning, there are no good students.
She's been one of the most successful teachers at the primary school level that I know of in Serbia.
What sets her apart from others is the unrelenting desire to motivate her fellow teachers, to rouse them into action. Because every one of her actions provoked reactions from teachers in Serbia, as well as other countries in the region.
Učiteljica Željana je izuzetan metodičar. Njene kreativne ideje uvek pronađu pravi put.
Kreativna, ambiciozna, vredna, uporna i da iz svakog deteta izvuče ono najkvalitetnije što čuči u njima.
She's a real ambassador for using innovative approaches.
Tu kreativnost i radoznalost ona podstiče kod učenika upravo kroz integrisane sadržaje, kroz ambijentalnu nastavu.
Učiteljica Željana je uvek u svakom detetu znala da zadovolji radoznalost, da probudi njegovu kreativnost.
She made us come together around the school and the Creative Magic Festival that we all look forward to, because it paints our little town in the colors of the world.
Tu se odigrava festival za koji Željana predano radi iz godine u godinu, gde deci sa kojom ona radi dovodi na neki način, aj sad da kažemo, svet.
Željana is an unusual teacher for the same reason she is well known in this part of the Balkans. And that is her concept of teaching under the open sky, which she has made readily available to all teachers and students.
Koncept učenja pod otvorenim nebom, čarobno selo, predstavlja svojevrsnu školu za život, a ne školu za učenje.
In order to make her project sustainable, she opened the door to the magical village to anyone who'd like to have classes there. Now teachers from the entire region organize educational visits to Serbia in order to visit the magical village and meet the famed teacher Željana.
Potvrđena je moja pretpostavka da se putem kreativnih radionica koje pod otvorenim nebom realizuju učiteljice, koje su kostimirane u autentične likove vila čarobnica, sigurno stiže do funkcionalnih znanja.
What I liked about Čarobno selo was the fact that it gave children who were not from rural communities an opportunity of experiencing what the traditional crafts and lifestyles were like in a rural area.
U čarobnom selu se deci na jedan kreativan način daje prilika da shvate da mleko ne dolazi iz tetrapaka, da se čaj ne nabavlja u apoteci, nego mora da se sakupi na samoj livadi, da jaje daje kokoška I to samo jedno na dan.
Here, education becomes a fairy tale. This is the reason why many university students of pedagogical and other educational profiles come here to gain their work experience, where Željana provides them with methodological and didactic knowledge in her classrooms under the open sky.
Kad želi ona nama pomogne, ali mi se trudimo što više da uradimo sami.
Njeni đaci su bili njen ponos, uvek.
Through Željana and her work, people have heard of Banja Radojičić, about the history of this part of Serbia. And this example has gone to show how an individual can influence the promotion of their community.
Moram priznati da bi država morala da uradi više na promociji I čarobnog sela I sličnih inicijativa.
And I've been particularly impressed to find that čarobno selo is still going 5 years later, because I know how much of a challenge it was to provide the facilities and the funding for keeping them going in the first place.
Željana is one of the most unusual and unique teachers who, by presenting her work on social networks, has become a teaching sensation across the Western Balkans. Despite the fact she was given the greatest national award in education, that she was the recipient of Serbia's Best Woman Award and has the title of Serbia's Best Educator, her greatest acknowledgement is the smile of